two kids are safe after police say the kids told them two men kidnapped them from their front yard in Fayetteville.
Yeah, the 6 and 9-year-old boys told officers the suspects grabbed them around 7:30 last night along Monk's Walk Court. Now, this is near 401 and 295. They put them in a car and then dropped them off at a gas station near Methodist College. That's on Ramsey Street. The boys are not hurt. Call police if you have any information.